Montreal had a snowstorm last week, so I decided to check if there were bacteria in falling snow. I struggled up a mountain to collect snow that was untouched, and I took a sample from the top layer. To compare, I took a sample of gray snow too. Once my snow had melted, I plated onto LB agar. I started by plating the dirty snow. I didn't know how much would grow, so I plated 25, 50, and 200 microliters of snow water. I did the same for the fresh snow and also plated some sterile water as a negative control. Some bacteria help form snowflakes, and one species grows best between 22 and 33 degrees Celsius, so I left the plates at room temperature.
3 days later.
The negative control had no growth, the dirty snow had a lot of bacteria, and there were a few small colonies which grew from the fresh snow. Not even snow is sterile, but fresh snow seems to have very few bacteria. If you want to learn more about snow-making bacteria, check out Pseudomonas syringae.